invite the Drakes to come forward as we move to our reception of new members. And we brought you both an excellent, I can forget. Friends in Christ, we are all received into the church through the sacrament of baptism. These people have found nurture and support in the midst of the family of Christ. Through prayer, they have been led by the Holy Spirit to claim in our presence their covenantal relationship with Christ and the members of this church. They are here for service to Jesus Christ, using the gifts which the Holy Spirit bestows. Like us, you are no longer strangers and sojourners, but you are equally citizens with the saints and members of the household of God. Built upon the foundation of the apostles and the prophets, Christ Jesus alone being the cornerstone, in whom the whole structure is joined together and grows into a holy temple in Christ, in whom you also are built into it for a dwelling place of God in the Spirit. I invite those who are gathered here today to affirm their faith. Let us unite with the church in all times and places in confessing our faith in the triune God. Do you believe in God?
I believe in God.
Do you believe in Jesus Christ?
I believe in Jesus Christ.
Do you believe in the Holy Spirit?
I believe in the Holy Spirit.
So let me ask you too. Do you promise to participate in the life and mission of this family of God's people, sharing regularly in the worship of God and enlisting in the work of this local church as it serves this community in the world? If you do, say, I promise with the help of God.
I promise with the help of God.
Let us, the members of the Brookline Community Church, express our welcome and affirm our mutual ministry in Christ. We welcome
you with joy in common life as a church. We promise our friendship and prayers and to share the hopes and labors of the Church of Jesus Christ. By the power of the Holy Spirit, may we continue to grow together in God's knowledge and love and be witnesses of our risen Savior.
Amen. Let us all pray together. Eternal God, we praise you for calling us to be your servant people and for gathering us into the body of Christ. We thank you for sending to us these believers that we may work together in serving the needs of others. Conform in us the power of your covenant, that we may live in your Spirit, share regularly in worship, and so love each other, that we may have among us the same mind which was in Jesus Christ, to whom be all honor and glory. Amen. You may be seated. Oh, wait, sorry. You gotta come back. I'm sorry. I was a little too excited. Could I ask the deacons to please come forward? In the tradition of the early church, new members were received on Easter. They were given gifts to help them flourish in their new lives in Christ. We would like to continue that ancient tradition.
On behalf of the deacons who are responsible for the spiritual life of the church, we present you with these small gifts: a description of our church, including our mission statement, so that you can help us remember what we aspire to be.
A contact card, so we are never more than a phone call away.
A copy of the Apostles' Creed, so that you continue on the path that the Church has walked for thousands of years.
A carnation, to help you celebrate the flowering and passing away of this life into the eternal life.
We are so happy to have you as a member of the Brookline Community Church.
Absolutely.
Now you can sit down.